गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन्स, वेलकम टू अवर ऑनलाइन टीचिंग एकेडमी सूर्या विद्यानिकेतन स्कूल, थर्ड क्लास, सेकेंड टर्म, साइंस स्टडीज, यूनिट 4. दिस इज अवर लास्ट लेसन. लेसन नेम वाटर एंड वेदर. चिल्ड्रन्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी स्टडीड अबाउट वाटर एंड वेदर. वी डिस्कस मोर टॉपिक्स. ओके ना चिल्ड्रन्स, today we will complete the lesson bits. Okay na childrens? A Roman, take the correct answers. First one, this is a form of water. Ice boat, ice bed, ice cream. Answer is B, ice bed. Second one, the changing form of water in nature is called the water. Truck, cycle, bus. Answer is B, cycle. Third one, in India, winter, summer and rainy are the three main weather states of water, seasons. Answer is C, seasons. Fourth one, storm may occur when the wind is not blowing gently but gently at all. Answer is A, gently but strongly. Fifth one, foggy and stormy weather are not suitable for staying in the house, playing indoors, going out to play. Answer is C, going out to play. B Roman, fill in the blanks. Dash times is the hottest part of the day. Answer is noon. Second one, in winter we like the warm of the dash. Yes, sun. Third one, too much rain can cause dash, floods. Fourth one, dash is experienced due to lack of rain, drought. Fifth one, accidents can occur on dash days, foggy. D Roman, in the diagram shown below, write the missing words in the blanks. Children, here, see, in diagram, some letters are missing. Sorry ma, some words are miss. So, we write to complete the words. Okay na children's, read lesson 2 to 3 times and complete this picture. After you check answers in page number 132, 4.2 figure. Okay na children's. See Roman, answer these questions. First one, which are the three forms of water? Answer, ice, water and water vapor are the three forms of water. Second one, how do floods affect our life? Answer, floods damage crops, buildings and roads. This is how they affect us. Third one, does weather affect what we eat? Give an example. Answer, yes, weather affects what we eat. For example, in places where it rains a lot, people grow and eat rice because the rice crop needs a lot of water. E Roman, think and answers. First one, why is noon the hottest part of the day? At noon, the sun is overhead and the rays fall straight. So that's why the hottest part of the day is afternoon, noonday. That is why noon is the hottest part of the day. Second one, why is a cloudy night warmer than a night when the sky is clear? Answer, a cloudy night is warmer than a night when the sky is clear. This is because clouds do not allow the heat of the earth to escape into the atmosphere. Okay, now children, this is our lesson bits and question and answers. Today's your homework is write in your term book, complete the bits and prepare the worksheets in bits. Okay, now children, complete your worksheet bits and read and write in this question and answers in your science classwork. Okay, now children, do homework. Don't forget. Okay, now children, take care. Thank you, children. Bye.